days of old, there was a legend told about a hero known as Galavant.
Sweat on perfect hair.
Call me that to them.
There was no hero quite like Galavant.
Tough, lost every other manly value.
She was one fair maiden. Long legs and perfect skin, a body built for sin. With cleavage you could hold her, hold her rein in. True love was never this ecstatic, nor as wildly acrobatic. Yes, he loved her to excess, thrice daily more or less, and she'd be screaming.
One tiny problem soon would arise. Richard, a nearby king of wealth and stature, he watched Madalena, lust in his eyes, and he asked her for her hand. Well, more like a demand.
Well, more like how his henchmen snatch her.
Which brings us to today, the royal wedding day. Stop it now at Galavant.
Poor Madalena waits behind King Richard's gates for the arrival of her Galavant. Now, at last begins a true adventure. Epic, wild, a real adventure.
So, huzzah and tally-ho, sit back and here we go. Attend the day of
Gareth, I try so hard to please her. I invade a kingdom for a jewel, I respect a vow of chastity, and yet every day I have to hear it over and over again.
Galavant! Galavant! Blah, 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 Galavant!
I want her, need her, crave her, yes, it's true. But she is not the only thing I desperately want to do. I want to shoot him with the crossbow. I want to stab him in the eye. I want to liberate his head from his neck and then pump the bloody wreck sky high. I want to hurl him out a window and shove explosives where the sun don't shine. I want to skewer him with swords and slowly twist him all around his reproductive system. Would that be divine? Then she'll be mine.
Everybody say!
Galavant distracting your cry.
We could start a genocidal war.
Yeah. Wait,
I'll get back to all my hobbies, like raising taxes and tormenting the poor.
No more Galavant, is just complete perfection. Gow never lose his
temper.
Won't
that be divine? And she'll be mine, just mine, all mine, mine, all mine, all mine.
Oh, that was ripping.
Where is the gallant knight who stood for truth and right? The valiant dragon slayer Galavant. Where is his steely gaze? The abs of poets praise. Whatever happened to that Galavant?
The man you're searching for lost all he loved and more. His hope, his pride, all sense of Galavant.
Add to that losing streak a couple kegs a week plus 20 pounds, ta-da.
No.
Yep.
But you're... Still, you have to...
No, I don't.
But...
See ya!
Wait, how will I...
No idea.
Please,
no.
I'm begging on my knees.
Bye-bye.
I'll pay whatever fees. The loss without you get love.
My husband's a wimp. His henchmen are simply useless. The servants and staff are inbreeds and half-wits too. Oh God, how I need someone here, willing to get things done here. Someone who shares my point of view. But who? It's you. No one but you. No one's as smart and hard of heart and looks the part like you. Who'd pull off a coup d'etat like you, while rocking a push-up bra like you.
Well, here's a clue. No one but you.
And you.
And you.
Well, don't look so shocked, no need to concoct excuses. Oh, bottomless tight, why power's your rightful due?
It's true.
You know it too.
And frankly, upon reflection, given such sheer perfection, someone should take the cue.
Guess who? Guess who?
It's me. No one but me. Nobody wheels and double deals in killer heels like me.
There's nobody who could rule like you, while making the subjects drool like you, while talk to the core like you. Let's face it, who's more like you than you? No one but you.
Who has the brains to break her chains and seize the brains?
Yeah, you. It's been quite the social climb for you, and honey, at last it's time for you. So answer the call for you and go take it all for you.
Who else,
who else is going to? Yes, you.
Of which there's quite a lot, with Isabella stringing Galavant, and with the evil king prepared to do his thing, and with the queen still pretty sure he can't, and with Gal about to start his journey. One, the twisty and immensely tamio. It's lots of plot, we know, but anyway, hi-ho, we're off and here we go. Come back for next week's show to see what's next for Galavant.
On a hero's journey, our adventure lies on a quest the poets will sing about.
With destiny at your shoulder,
an ego of massive size,
and a face most chicks have a thing about.
And so what if you're still hungover?
Right, so what if you smell like slop?
Yeah.
So what if you've got that pesky little muffin top?
Wait, no,
you're on a hero's journey,
a champion through and through,
more or less doing what all the heroes do.
And I ride to save my one true love,
though she ripped your heart in two.
Not true.
Pretty true.
Very true.
To destroy the king she was forced to wed.
More like chose to wed.
Not true.
Kinda true.
Gotta say sorta true.
And I ride to help the princess who I've taken 'neath my wing.
If he finds out I'm working for the king.
Wait, what was that?
What? Never mind.
Did you say?
Not a thing.
No, I'm pretty sure you just said.
You're up on a hero's journey,
and this is my hero's vow. I'll return
rising victorious.
And how? No, really. I mean, how?
Nothing's gonna stop my journey.
Oh my God, I had a crap, I'm out of shape.